Hey guys, okay, so today I have a super quick video for you. I just wanted to share a few of these new shoes that I bought from this amazing website. I found this through this one girl. I just subscribed, and if you guys have not subscribed to this girl, she literally like makes my life. I'm obsessed with her, Amber Scholl. So I'll put her name like in the corner somewhere. I'm like, which way? Because she needs credit. This is the best website, and without her video, I would not have found this. Lola Shuti, right here. You guys need to check out this website. They have the best like kind of designer knockoffs slash just shoes in general for the best price. I have never paid so cheap for shoes and been so satisfied. Whew, I got, like I said, just a few, three pairs, and altogether this was less than $100. And if you guys know shoes these days, they can rank up the price pretty fucking high, like if I do say so myself. So I am ecstatic with these shoes. So let me just share each one with you, and I will do a little try on and you guys can see what I bought. Okay, so the first ones I'm gonna share are these super simple nude heels. I've been wanting just like a simple pair of nude heels for the longest time. I think these are 4 or 4.5 inches. I can't really remember, but these are the Covet List nude shoes from the website, and they look just like so elegant and so classy. So I will do a little try on for you. I'll put a little clip in there for you. So like I said, I've just been wanting a super like simple pair of nude shoes, and these were to die for, so I had to get them. And I do have one pair of shoes that I saw on a celebrity that I had to steal, because the second I saw these on her, I literally like threw up. I died. Like the second I saw them, I was like, what are those? I need those in my life. And then I looked at the price and they were like $900, and I got these for like $25. So just saying. So the next pair of shoes I got are these babies, and oh my god, when I saw these on the website, the little model that was wearing them, I lost my shit. These looked so fucking fierce, and so just like for the price of these were, let me just show you, I have them right up here, $37, which literally these could easily be sold for $200. Like if you know shoes, you know how expensive shoes can get, like I said earlier. And these were just like, I had to get them the second I saw them and the price, and like they look so expensive. Like, do these not look like an expensive pair of shoes? Okay, maybe not like with the, like, you gotta put, I'll put them on for you. I will put them on and you'll see. They look like an expensive ass pair of shoes, and I love them. So the last pair, like I said, I saw on a celebrity. Kylie Jenner wore these so well. She wore these to, I wanna say, an award show. I'll insert the picture of her wearing them. I saw these on her app, and the second I saw them, I knew I couldn't afford them, but I needed them. So I eventually found these, and these are like an illusion, like black pair of shoes. I wore these out the other night for the first time, and they are actually surprisingly very comfortable and easy to walk in. Ooh, did I mention these ones, the nude ones, were Lust Strut. So that's the name of these if you want those. And then these ones are Gold Digger, and like I said, the shade black. And they just like, what? Like, I like, okay, look at Kylie, look at these. Are these not the same fucking shoe? The only difference is I think hers go out a little bit here with like the black, you know, the black detailing, but these are like plastic black, plastic, like all the way. Anyways, these are basically an exact replica. I got these for the pretty penny of 31. 31 for these bitches. It's like I literally marched into Neiman Marcus and just like picked up a pair of shoes off the shelf and like walked out with them. I have a little hair on my face. It's really annoying. That's how much of a steal these were to me. And I, like I said, I wore these out. They looked bomb. I will insert a picture from my Instagram. I put a little like trio of like, I don't know. I'm trying out this new Instagram thing, by the way. I don't know. I wanted to keep it like one sort of color tone sort of payoff thing. I don't know. Check it out. Let me know if you guys like it in the comments below, because I don't know how I'm loving it right now. I kind of like it. It's very like chic-esque, but I don't know. I might not stick with it forever. So, whew. Thank you guys so much for watching. Definitely check out Lola Shuteek. I will put the little URL in the description below. Okay, so sorry if the angle is different, but I did forget. I just wanted to mention this in case anyone was wondering. I am usually a size 10, and these shoes do tend to run a little bit small, is what I figured out with all of them. So just keep that in mind. Maybe go a size up, or maybe just even half a size up, and you should be fine. So yeah, I just wanted to share that with you guys before I ended this video, because I almost forgot. Let me know your favorite pair of shoes from this little mini haul. I don't even know if I should call this a haul, because like, what even is a mini haul? Because a haul is a lot. A mini haul would just be like a few pair of shoes I bought. Like, I bought shoes. Like, maybe that should just be the title. So anyways, you guys have a good rest of your day, and I will have a good rest of mine, and I will see you guys next time. Bye guys.